2 minutes, the first stage entry burn will begin. That's a burn of about 14 seconds. Back toward Cape Canaveral. Five seconds into flight.
Second stage continues to follow the nominal trajectory to orbit.
Position in New Hampshire.
SpaceX New Hampshire tracking site now tracking the travels of the second stage as the first stage continues its descent. About 45 seconds away from the first stage entry burn, second stage continues to perform normally. 5 minutes, 45 seconds into flight.
Stage one entry burn starting.
And you can see the stage one entry burn underway. Everything continues to go well. Stage two, carrying the Dragon spacecraft to orbit.
Stage one entry burn shutdown.
And we have shutdown as planned. 6 minutes, 30 seconds into the flight.
Stage one AFTSS saved.
Stage one is transonic.
Stage one is flying back toward
stage
Earth.
One landing burn starting.
Landing burn is starting for stage one. 7 minutes, 15 seconds into flight. Everything continues well with the flight of the second stage and Dragon. For those in the area, there will be a loud sonic boom that will occur right about the time of landing, which is expected. The length of time that the sonic boom took to reach Earth.
Stage one landing legs deploying.
Landing legs have deployed. And the first stage is back, just miles away from its launch point.
Stage one engines have shut down.
Stage one engines have shut down.
LZ-1, the Falcon has landed. Landing operators proceed with initial safing per procedure 11.100, section 3 on LZ-1 net.
Everything going according to plan, 8 minutes into flight. About a minute away from second stage engine cutoff.
Stage two propulsion remains nominal.
Minutes, 30 seconds into the flight, and about 30 seconds away from the second stage engine cutoff. That'll be followed about a minute later by the Dragon spacecraft separation.
OSM boosters landed.
Stage two AFTSS saved.
Standing by for engine cutoff.
FC go one.
As SECO 1, second stage engine cutoff.
Good initial orbit.
Engineers report a good initial orbit. Standing by for Dragon separation in about 30 seconds. Stage 2 making its way on a trajectory toward the International Space Station at 51.6 degrees inclination to the equator. Stage 1 is back on Earth.
Acquisition of signal in Newfoundland.
Standing by for spacecraft separation.
Dragon deployment confirmed.
And a good spacecraft separation. Dragon makes its way toward the space station. Next major milestone is the deploy of its solar arrays. 10 minutes, 40 seconds after launch. Eleven minutes, 51 seconds after the launch of Falcon, the Dragon spacecraft is flying free. The next major milestone is its deployment of its solar arrays, needed to continue to power the vessel on its way toward the International Space Station and a planned rendezvous on Monday.
SpaceX Mission Control in Hawthorne, California, following all the activity today.
Five, four, three, two, one. And liftoff, the 100th liftoff from Launch Pad 39A as Falcon and Dragon take flight to the International Space Station.
First stage propulsion nominal.
Stage 1 propellant utilization active.
Falcon power and telemetry nominal.
Everything going according to plan. Falcon is on target for its rendezvous with the International Space Station. 1 minute into flight. Falcon 9 is going transonic at this time. Standing by for maximum dynamic pressure. About 1 minute away from the first stage engine cutoff and the begin of the boost back burn.
And back chill started.
NASA television will be showing both the second stage carrying Dragon to orbit and portions of the return of the Falcon 9 first stage engine to landing zone 1 at nearby Cape Canaveral Air Force Station. Less than 30 seconds away from MECO, main engine cutoff.
We have MECO 1.
And we have MECO 1 as planned.
Stage separation confirmed.
You can see the stage separation. First stage departing. The second stage engine igniting.
Impact ignition confirmed.
Stage 1 boost back burn has started.
Stage 2 on the left. Stage 1 on the right. Falcon 9 first stage heading back toward Earth. Second stage continuing on its way to the International Space Station. The nose cone protecting Dragon will be jettisoned in 5 seconds.
Stage 2 propulsion nominal.
Stage 1 boost back burn shut down.
And as planned, the first stage boost back burn has shut down. 3 minutes, 35 seconds into flight. And we're looking at the first stage making its... entry burn will begin. That's a burn of about 14 seconds, bringing the Falcon 9 first stage engine back toward Cape Canaveral Air Force Station. Second stage engine performance continues to be good. 4 minutes, 45 seconds into flight.